using that the microphone on the PlayStation VR. Good afternoon, everyone. This is Fly072316 coming to you live from PlayStation VR on this chilly spring break Monday afternoon. I am joined by a special guest today from the Plastic Action Jockeys. I have Jockey One here with me. He's going to be doing some trade-off play. And
Mother Games Vlog 2.
Yeah, we're going to try out some Moss, which is a new PSVR game.
Your time has come at last.
And here we go.
While we began this tale long ago, we hope it is yours to finish. But this story is not yours alone. No, it is tied to another. And the journey you take together
All right.
will change the fate of
This gets pretty good reviews,
worlds.
This game. It looks like it's pretty cool.
Shall
so
we begin?
Let's try it out. She's talking about the story, and we're going to get to come into the story, and that's how this game works. That's the premise, is that we become part of the storybook. You see the storybook on screen? Is that what we see? Okay.
The world of Moss forever. The peace that had settled across mm-hmm. the land was broken by an unconquerable nightmare. And that night, the animals nearly
Correct.
Met their end.
Well, we don't know that. Shh. Let's listen to the opening. Thank you, Jockey One.
First, they killed the king. A winged creature broke from the shadows and plucked him from his royal bedchamber high atop the tallest tower. Next, the serpent Sargon mm-hmm. and the armies of the arcane tore up from
Well, we're not even playing yet, so just relax. Let's listen to the intro.
In search of that which gave the king power beyond understanding.
Maybe. Let's listen to the intro.
Of the fabled glass relics.
Yeah, that's what we're going to do, is a trade-off, okay.
The king's guard fought bravely, but the castle soon pulsed with the arcane's evil. Every room was gutted, every statue, tapestry, and adornment hexed. But the glass
Real quick,
was
do me a favor.
Found.
Go get us a tablet so we can watch our stream and see how it looks with the VR. Yeah. Go grab a tablet or mom's phone.
By their own glass relic to challenge the serpent and its
No, I'm talking about a tablet that we can get into that you can go load up the Fly video and watch. Or ask mom to load it up and then look at it with her. All right. Here we go. That's fine, you definitely need to come back.
Sir Argus, commander of the King's Guard, led the survivors west through a temple long abandoned by their ancestors and far away from their newly risen enemies. It was an arduous escape. Finally, after passage beneath the impassable mire, they found refuge in a clearing hidden safely in the trees. Argus charged back to join the sprite champion at the mire's edge. Together, they fought back the arcane and sealed the temple passage that led to the clearing. But the champion was gravely injured. Clutching his glass, he retreated deep into the forest where he drew his last breath. A large tree grew upon him. It stood many years in watchful duty, safeguarding the glass. And awaiting its next hero.
And here we go. Here we go.
That hero, albeit an unlikely one, did arrive.
And there's the
time
tree.
She'd be needed most. Quill was out adventuring beyond the edge of the clearing. Dusk was creeping in, but she wondered what she might find if she went just a little farther.
And this will be our hero, Quill. Quill the Mouse. Ooh, better watch out, Quill the Mouse. Our little gem.
Okay.
Right, we're playing now, so.
She was not exactly sure what she roused, but she felt no danger from the being silently peering down at her.
This being that you see in the water there, that's what we actually are.
The village gates would soon close, and night would follow.
Fly. Which is pretty cool. You're not in the eyes of Quill, the mouse, but you're in the world watching over it. That's a pretty interesting perspective. And okay, so you do this. Okay, but how do we do that? Yeah. Jump up here and jump over there. Well, I'm doing that. Oh, my mistake. Aim the control at the box, not for the actual mouse to go. And then Quill can climb up over and get across. Pretty cool. Now, do you have a pretty good view? Is there a pretty good view on the TV of what I'm doing? And on the stream? Well, it's a little behind, right? But is it showing the game yet? Okay, and does it look pretty good? Oh, no! Uh-oh. Well, we can't go in the water. Oops. Okay, so now we know we can't go in the water.
So that is a reason you have another washer. That's the same thing to do.
Night, her uncle often warned, was when danger was most present. But Quill preferred the stories of the magical creatures that woke to protect the forest.
Oh yeah, you're right. No, come back. So then we'll come back over here and we'll do this. Can we climb that wall? No, we can't climb that wall. Can we jump this one? No. Hold on. Jockey one, please show some patience. You will. Ah! Egads. Well, not so good. The water is not good for Quill, folks. Okay, so the big burning secret here is what? Well, yeah, we know that. But the question becomes for us, how do we do that? Can we come up here? No, we can't do that. So we need to go this way. Ah! Yikes. All right, I have one more idea. I suppose we could do that. Well, I thought maybe we could go, yes, like this. Uh-huh, look at that. Oh, wait, except we need to be up there. Hold on. Crikes. All right, we need to go back. Oh, we can't. Okay. Well, no, we did what, I think what we did was right. I just didn't stay up top, which is what we need to do. Once you get up there, you need to stay up top. Because what I wonder, is there a way to duck? Whoa. No, there doesn't seem to be a way to do that, so... Ah! Man, how do we get back? How do we get up there?
Daddy. I have a better idea.
What's that?
Pull that back.
Uh-huh.
Pull that thing back.
Yeah.
Go through there.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can jump, like, from there, you can jump there, and then you can just climb up. That would be a better idea.
Well, let's see. Hold on. It doesn't want to do it. He doesn't like that. No! Ah, man.
Maybe you can. No, you need to pull the block back
there. Oh, very good job. Look at that. Good call, buddy. Nice. Woohoo! Good job, Jockey won. Victory.
Yeah.
All right, we got us a trophy. Yeah, let's load the second level and we'll switch over. Okay, here's who? No, you can leave it on. Okay. Come on over here. Folks, we're switching players. Jockey One's gonna take over here. Alright, ready?
And for some reason, the controller's
red. Get in front of the seat.
All right. Whoa.
Is that good?
Mm-hmm.
You can see good enough?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Let's bring it up.
Am I gonna need a sit?
You can stand or sit. Which do you prefer?
I prefer to sit.
Then have a seat. Right there. And here. I'm going to hold your hands out. Controller. And just hit circle. There you go. You're in the game. So look up at Moss. Make sure you keep your camera trained on Moss.
It's kind of glitchy. Can you fix it a little bit? Where are we going next?
Okay, where did you start out as? On the log. So, here, look down at Moss. Always keep looking at Moss. Okay, keep your camera centered on Moss. Look around and get your fill of it, and then you need to keep the camera centered on Moss. Because if I'm watching your stream right now, we're bouncing all over the place, and you don't want to do that. So, okay, so follow him over there. Can you go over there? Nope, come back this way.
Oh, it's Sam.
Came from the top, so I bet you go to the right. But once you keep your camera looking on Moss.
I'm looking at him.
Okay. There you go. Try to keep your head as still as you can.
Whoa, look at that over there.
Head still. Keep going. No, keep going.
Walk down the road. Can you not walk on the road? Go to the right. No, hold it to the right.
Let me see it.
Stay there.
Oh, that's better. Oh.
Okay, you gotta move him to where he has to go. Okay?
Oh, this. Okay? Yeah, they're all there.
Right, now look around. What do you got?
How do I get up there?
How do what?
How do we get up
there? Well, how do you jump?
X.
Okay, so jump with X. Try to grab one of the awnings. You gotta grab an awning. Can you jump onto one of the awnings?
I can't. I can't jump on the barrel. You jump on the barrel to get on the awning. I can't.
You wanted to play, so you gotta drive the boat.
Oh! Okay, so for some reason you cannot jump on the awnings.
Okay, what about the door? What can you do with the door? Anything? There's gotta be something. No, you can't grab it. It's not highlighted.
Oh. Dude!
Phil likes that. Gotta find a way to get up. I'm pretty sure it's up. So go all the way over to the left and try getting up on the boxes on the left.
Here?
On that barrel right there.
There you go. Nope.
No?
And someone has to be over here. See? There's... How?
Keep the camera forward. Now look down at Boston.
That's strange.
Look down, please. I can't see what we're doing.
This is cool.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, we need to get there. Dad, I forgot about that. Daddy, can I start? Daddy, can I play now?
Hold on.
I'm at fly, can I play?
There you go. Now go up the stairs.
No.
No?
How do we get out?
Can you attack the wood and get through?
How do we... Actually, wait, the door is glowing.
Oh, now you can move it. Can you go, get down there, though. You want to go down so you can raise it. Because you don't want to get stabbed if those spikes come up. Or maybe you have to, no, you can do it, yeah. Can you raise it? Raise it up. Hold both triggers. You got to grab it with both triggers. Now raise up. There you go, got it. Awesome.
That's what we need to do. I was right the whole time.
Way to go.
I'm gonna fight him. Oh, no, I don't. How do we put a warrior sword?
It'll just be put away by itself. Can you go talk to this guy?
No, I can't.
Okay, let's keep going.
Now where do I go?
Well, I don't know. Is that the way you came?
Yeah.
Oh, you started up high and you wanted to go down low? Oh, yeah, there you go. Can you talk to this guy? No?
Jam it! Get it, Joel. Yeah, jam it. Oh, poop. Oh, yeah, here we go. What are they doing? Oh, they're going in there. I think I go over here now. Oh, yes! I'm figuring this out.
Awesome. Good job.
So, we can't go there. Wait. Where do we go? Where do we go?
Okay.
I'm trying.
Okay, so there's a ledge you can grab there, that light ledge that's above this. Next to the wheel, you can grab that there. So, okay, go back over here to the left. Go back over here, look down to the left. What about over here? Go back over there anymore?
Oh, wait, you need to grab that.
Oh, and then you can use it to jump up. I see. That's what you need to do. Wait, you got to be up there first. So let it go and get your mouse up there first so you can pick it up. Yeah. You don't want to jump in the water with pool, remember?
Daddy.
Oh, go ahead.
I don't know how to do. Yeah, you forgot to take your shoes off. Hmm?
That's okay.
Why is it not? Oh. Move, your mouth. How do we get up there? Oh. How do we get up here? I'm trying to figure it out. Oh, you're using my iPad. Come on, you dumb mouse. Darn it! No. What? I did it.
All right.
Now, how do we get up there?
Go, jump to the right, to the left, to the left, jump to the left, jump to the left when it's open. No, when it's open. Go, jump to the left. All right, now jump up. Jump up and grab that. All right, now climb up. Climb up. Go, yeah, you made it. Wait. Now be careful. Now we have to figure out what's going on.
We go down here.
No, go back up. No.
God dang it! Oh! I did it! No! It was too late. I kinda knew it.
You have another character. Go again.
There is no another character to do it. Yes! Die!
Get yourself into, let go of the hold. Get yourself in position first. Let go of the wheel. Let go of the triggers. Oh, no. You need to get over to the right. No, go to the right. While you went to the left.
How do we get up here?
You need to hold the wheel again. And jump in it right now. Now you need to jump in it from up there.
Oh.
Let go of it. Get back on the dock and let go. Let go of the wheel. Stop. Now. Do it now. Okay, yes. Go in there. Now go walk up. Wait. Stay on there. Ride it up to the right. You ride it up. You get on the right side. See how it's open on the right side instead of the left side?
Mm-hmm.
Walk up there. Walk up there. Quick, quick, quick. And be ready to jump off to the right. Jump. No. To the right. Jump off to the right. No, it's too late.
They're my bait.
Well, so sorry. I can't get it.
Go.
I'm trying.
Get jump on.
Climb up. Moss.
Come up from there.
No. I fell. Alright, I can do it. Take it up. Go for it. Fly, try, and fly for
it. I did it.
Okay, so ride it up. Now, okay. Don't let go of it, but look to the right side, not the left. Do you see the ledge you can grab that looks similar to the one you can climb up on the left?
Uh-huh.
Go jump to the right side right now. Jump up. Jump up.
I can't. It's not going to let me.
Well, because is it open on the right? You have to go where it's open on that side.
I try.
No.
I try to jump off, but it won't work. Stop. I don't like it. I'm not supposed to do it on this channel. Remember? You said not to do it on your channel.
Oh,
so
stop.
That's why we're not supposed to do it. Oh, go get it. Nope.
Here, take this.
Dang it. I'm just gonna have to go in the water. Little guy. Come on, little mouse, get up. Yes. Yeah, it's a game, Mom. It's not a real...
Can I be a cat?
You can't. There's only one player. Then Mom said... Mom said...
Stop. You're playing the game. Just play the game. Stop.
No. Practice 20 times and I still can't get it.
Alright, so you ready to hand it back over then?
Yes.
You ready to trade back? Jockey 1's guest stint is over.
Did you realize you had one?
Okay. I get it. Okay, hop up. Jump up. Alright, we're switching back, folks. Oops. That's the one we want, right? No, it's not. This is the one we want, right? Go, Quill, go, Quill, go, Quill, go! Why can't we make that? What? Well, that was weird. What? Whoa, we broke the game, huh? Did we break the game just there? Are you sure? It doesn't even want to reload. There we go, okay. A little slow on the reload, is that what you're trying to say? Well, I know that Quill died, but it was a little slow on the reload, wasn't it? Is it? Whoops. Ah, we missed. No, we're going to try it over here first, because I can... I see what we're supposed to do, but I just don't know how to do it. Oh, wait a minute. Did you do this earlier?
Yes, I jumped there and...
Well, we needed that. We still have to get up top to get
to pull the lever. How are we going to get up to the lever? Because there's no ledge. Oops, that allows us to jump on the right side of the wheel to climb up to the right side, so I'm not sure how we're supposed to do that. You do? That wasn't what we wanted to do. Okay, that wasn't so good. That wasn't such a good move there. Alright, so we have the scroll, we're cool there. We can't go over the... Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I have an idea. Watch and see. Ah, yikes. That was not it. That was not it either. Oh, hold on. Okay, now we'll go up. I think this is gonna work. Okay, so we let go of the wheel. Climb up over here. Jump over there. Jump up over here. Yeah, go back here. Go back there. Tiptoe across the top of the house. Oh, really? Well, that's cool. Okay, now what we gotta do is when it gets open, when it's closed, like, watch, like, X. And look at that, it pulled the bridge.
Bill had saved priceless grains from the hourglass.
Oh, I said no? Are you sure? I don't remember.
No.
Did I? Well, I'm sorry if I did. Oh, there's a squirrel.
She raced to the door of the cottage she shared with her uncle, hoping once he saw her discovery, he'd lose himself in tales of its legend.
We can't fight him.
No, can't fight him. That's okay. We don't want to fight him, do we?
No, we don't.
No, we don't.
You're not
Uncle Argus was watching the evening light dim when Quill burst through the front door of their cottage.
Uncle! Uncle, there's something you have to see!
Out past the bell again, he scolded. Quill, I've told you countless times.
I know, Quill replied, crestfallen. I didn't mean to worry you, but I found something strange and magical.
Turn the page.
As she showed him the glass.
What is it?
She asked. A look of panic spilled over her uncle's stoic exterior.
Where did you find this?
Roared Uncle Argus. Quill had never seen her uncle so shaken.
Just west of the clearing,
she explained. And as soon as I picked it up, something started helping me. Uncle Argus followed her motion.
A reader. With you, here, right now? Quill, what you found is very powerful and very dangerous,
he said with great concern.
If I could take this burden from you, I would. but this reader has chosen. Even with the moon full and bright, I must go right away.
Quill pressed. Where are you going? I can help. We can help.
No, he snapped. They'll find you and tear you apart. I have to go alone. It is for your own safety and for everyone here in the clearing.
His long, heartfelt hug pulled
her. It's pretty good production value for a VR game. For sure. I'd definitely call it high production value. A lot of VR games are kind of bare bones-ish, but...
Until I return, I need your word you will not leave.
Right, Jockey One? With that glass. Not a lot to him in some cases, huh?
I promise.
Right?
She said reluctantly, wondering where her uncle...
What's your favorite VR game, Jockey One?
Deep into the night.
Job Simulator. It's a pretty neat one. What, you mean the jobs that you can get?
Yeah, you can get
like
teaching.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Yeah. Waiting for us to be able to move. We can't move. We gotta watch this little video. Oh, that's pretty neat.
Hey, kid, over here. I know where your uncle went. I can show you. You're twofold now. Very important. Bring that glass and your sidekick, too. We're going to need them.
Quill called out.
Hey, Starling, wait!
Quill had never met a Starling. In campfire stories, they often meddled in the lives of mortals. And when they appeared, mischief followed.
Hmm. Well, not for a little while. We're going to try this out for a little bit, since we've not played this before. Forbidden.
But despite her promise, she knew in her heart that Uncle Argus needed her.
There we go.
Quill demanded answers. Starling, you can't just barge in here with your
I like that the name of this mouse is Quill, because, you know, I'm a big Peter Quill fan.
Yeah. Oh.
Trouble your
Who's my favorite Guardian of the Galaxy?
Only you and that silent
Peter Quill.
There can get him out of.
Peter Quill. Oh, no, they didn't. this is weird. How do we get up? Aha! Find out. I think we go here, and then we're gonna bring this out. Are you sure? Because I think it is. And we made it. But we made it.
Urge the Starling, and don't forget to tuck your ears in.
Whoa. Pretty cool. pretty neat. Whoa. He might. Whoa, look at that big axe. Oh, and look at that helmet up there. Oh, we should be breaking all this stuff. Oh, we have a Oh, hi. Am I bringing you over here? Okay. I thought... Oh, I know what to do. My bad, I know what we do. Well, maybe I don't. I thought we would grab them. Oh, we do. You gotta stick the deal down in the water. Pretty neat. Ooh, there's a scroll over there. How do we get over there? Oh, I see. Wait, I see. Alright. Scroll. Whoa, let's make sure the deer doesn't eat us. Hi, buddy. You sure? They don't... Deer just drink? Okay, all right. So sorry. Ah. Tom the cat. Tom and Jerry, Tom the cat. Oh, wait, I see. Does it? Does Tom kill? He tries to. He never really does.
No. He tries. They chase him off.
Oh. Is down there anything? Nope. Alright, we made it.
Just on the other side is the Meyer. The Starling assured her. There's a good chance your uncle's still there.
Okay. This game is pretty cool. I gotta hand it to these people. Whoa! That's neat. Are you typing in the chat?
I'm just typing in the
chat. Okay. Why? Yeah, you just put in fly fails, huh?
Did you hear that? The Starling seemed anxious. I've ruffled enough leaves in these parts.
This game's really pretty neat.
I'll catch up with you later. Just don't go and die.
Oh! Uh-oh. Quill's in trouble. We helped Quill there. Yeah, this is pretty neat.
here.
We are kind of stuck, yes. Oh. Oh, well, no, look, it raised the bridge. Oh! Well, I guess I misjudged and I hit it. Oh, crap. Where do we go? Maybe here? No? What's the way to get up there?
I do not know.
Me either, sir. Crap. There doesn't seem to be any way to get up there. Okay. There we go. Look at that. Climb across the wall.
That's what you do. Wait, figured it out.
And we run through there. That's exactly where we're supposed to go. We made it. Okay. Uh-oh. Must be, boss battle. Oh, crap, crap, crap. We got him! I don't know. I don't see a third. Uh-oh. Oh, bummeroo. He got me. Maybe there's only three? I don't know. A lot of times three is a good round number for villains like that. And now five. Where? Oh, crap. Well, that's just the bad guy in there. All right, we beat it. I think we have to wait for it to recharge.
The trees. Fought like someone who has stolen our champion's power.
Where's our purple guy? Where's the purple leader?
A small yet fantastical band of sprites emerged surrounding Quill.
I'm Vader, root seer of the mind.
Vader?
And you have crossed into our domain.
It looks like a frog. Girl. It looks like a turtle. Oh, the page.
She sized up Quill with a rueful gaze, then turned her attention upward.
I sense you there, too. I have not felt the presence of such a promising reader in some time.
A youthful warrior marched forward. Rootseer, I'm prepared to honor our great champion's legacy. Rodent, give us our glass. Quill stepped closer. Where is my uncle? If you've hurt him...
Silence!
Veda thundered back.
It was Argus who summoned us here, and now I see why. Young one, I'm afraid the trees hum of attack. Your uncle's been taken to the castle of your ancestors.
Quill's knees buckled as Veda continued.
Argus put himself at great risk calling for us. Your uncle once took a solemn oath to protect the glass of your fallen king. He is the only one left who knows where it's been hidden. The Arcane have long sought to wrest that knowledge from him. And you dare to cross into the mire with our glass? Sarfog will soon burn through this forest looking to tear you and your reader apart. Unless, of course, you find them. First. Take these.
I see.
Weapons made for the mighty
we will be the champion.
So that your people could live.
Quill felt its otherworldly power course through her.
Find your uncle, Twofold, before the serpent and its masters break him.
The warrior fumed.
Well, that's a cool sword.
Our glass with her? Rootseer! She's minuscule.
Come now. The reader has chosen its hero. We must let their story unfold.
Veda replied with a frost of finality and vanished into the shadows of the mire.
A lot. I think it's all story. I think you might be wrong, but we'll see.
It might be. Maybe.
Okay. Go, Quill, go.
Go, Quill, go. We are hoping for you. That is this pizza. Wow. I think
Quill's favorite story. How Sir Argus fought beside the Sprite Champion to seal this temple from the Arcane and secured the survival of their kinds. Simply standing in their heroic footsteps felt like a great honor.
Yeah, trophy.
Oh, we just see. Oh, we just go up. Oh.
I am not knowing. I think we need to go here. Ah, crap. Except we can't climb up on that, huh? Oh, this is right.
Yeah, but the gate's not open.
You're correct about that.
I think it needs to be...
There.
There. Just need to put it on.
We got it.
We got the correcto.
Okay, those crab guys are gonna come to life.
Oh yeah, now we have to fight. Oh yeah.
Crap.
We have one. We gotta do one first. We have to kill them. We gotta kill them.
They're all gonna wake up, dude. What's your idea?
You step on that and then you pull that thing up.
Oh, maybe. Let's do this.
That's right.
Yep. Yeah, hold on, I need to go over here.
Is it Peter Quill?
No, it's Quill the Mouse.
Oh. No, it's Peter Quill for Star-Lord's
name. Oh, yeah, Star-Lord's name is Peter Quill, yes.
Oh, I don't know. Yeah. Now go outside so you get...
That way?
Yeah, you need that for your health.
There we go, so we got some health back. Oh, now there's another one over here. Oops. Whoops. Yep. That wasn't what we wanted.
There was one there.
No, just a big fall.
Oh, yeah, just a big fall. Okay, may I consider that? Do not do that next time.
Okay.
If we let go of it, will
yes, it will.
Yeah. So we how to make it stay. And there we go. You need to keep climbing. You gotta get up there.
Yeah. What the heck? Oh.
Oh. Buddy,
we're gonna fight. Ah! He's a noob, dude. He's a total noob. You are correct, I was. Okay.
Oh.
No, wait! It's not what we wanted. Easy. Easy, please don't get on my feet. Well, I need to block him, but... I need to get the scroll over here, too, and I think... Yep. Thought so. Oh, we can hold him there! Awesome. Very cool.
That was the problem. We just didn't know that the problem could be cool.
Correct. We didn't know we could grab them. He'll stay there. Hold on.
So that means he will not know where we are. He can't
walk. Awesome.
Donut, 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 donut.
Oh, we need to get up, up.
Oh no! There's another one.
Oh crap. Okay, I gotta be careful. Ah! Okay. Man, you gotta be fast. Go! Oh, come on, Quill! Man. Quill is a noob, yes. Made it.
Quill's not a noob now. He's not a noob.
Okay, why can't we make it up there?
Quill's not a noob.
I don't understand where we're supposed to how we're supposed to get up. Like that, I see. Oh, yikes. Okay, so we want to go down? We can't go up. Because there's spikes. Hold on, hold on. You mean jump over the side here? Oh, maybe we can go back. No, we can't go back there. Hmm. I'm gonna stand up and look. No? See anything back there? And we need to get back down. I know where we need to go. Yeah, I know. That's a problem for us, isn't it? Well, what about the back gates? How do we get those? See these gates back here in the back? How do we open those, I wonder?
Maybe
it's that silly lever again. No, we didn't.
Yeah, we did. The gate's open. We can go through it.
Yeah, but hold on. I can't get there yet. Now it's open.
We did it. Yay!
All right. Wait a minute. Oh, this is the upper level of this. Okay. Is it?
Yeah, it's just like so easy. You just walk up. You just walk up. And it. Oh no. Yes! We're up. Oh, we're going back there. Sort of. What we need to do is get the creature inside with us. Okay. Maybe we do. I just don't know what it is yet. How do we get up there?
I do not know yet. Yeah, that stinks. We need another spider, or I can't do it.
We need another spider.
Yeah, we do.
But how do we make one?
We don't make one, so how do we get this one to come over here without closing that? And I don't see another spot. Oh, wait a minute. I do. I get it. Oh, well, no, I don't get it. I sort of get it. Let's see if we do this. Yeah, then I can't do any of that. There's a ledge right there. I don't know, my man. That's our issue right here.
Oh, wait.
What?
Oh.
What's that all about?
Oh.
Okay, so that's not it. Oh, that's not, oh, whoops.
And now you just...
And I just fell. Oops. Well, okay. I'll tell you what. Let's pause, and maybe it's time to switch up. Do we have any viewers?
No.
Alrighty. Well, let's switch up games. We will be right back.
Else game should we play?
Let's try.